We live in an upside-down world, with the rich and powerful living off the interest of their privilege, while the poor and marginalized are pushed farther and farther out. Jesus reminds us of a world where the outcast is brought in, the overlooked are noticed, and the poor and the poorly dressed are all blessed. Jesus doesn't turn this world upside down. Jesus turns this upside-down world right side up.